3, 2, 1.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I am Dylan, and this is Final Cut Fridays, a series where I give you Final Cut Pro tips and tricks in 60 seconds. This is something I've discussed in some of my longer form tutorials, but I thought I'd bring it to light for those wanting a quick tip. Our talent's voice and our music are really fighting against each other here.
So if you live here, you have a tendency not to leave because it's really difficult to get back in.
We want the talent to be heard, but we also want the music to play a role. Drag channel EQ from your effects onto both your talent's audio and the music. Open the editor on both effects, press analyzer on both, and look at the waveform play out in your talent's voice. Where is it mostly rising? Now go to your music's channel EQ window and lower those same areas that were the highest in your voice's waveform. You can use any of these four frequency bells here. You can adjust the size of these frequency ranges by dragging here. Now your voice audio mixes much, much better with your music.
So if you live here, you have a tendency not to leave because it's really difficult to get back in.